in your career if you hadn't shot Jeter?